A 40 HP Johnson on a flat bottom metal boat. Coke cans and BB guns, barbed wire and old fence posts. 8-point bucks in autumn and freshly cut cornfields. One arm out the window and one hand on the wheel. Some things just go better together and probably always will. Like a cup of coffee and a sunrise. Sunday drives and time to kill. What's the point of this old guitar if it ain't got no strings?
From the moment our paths crossed, I had no idea how much my life was about to change. Once I knew you, I never wanted to know anyone else. You soon became my best friend, my soulmate, and the person I wanted to spend every moment with. I never met anyone that had the same sense of humor as me or as I trusted so much. Although I know my love for you is eternal, I'm not naive to know that marriage may come with hardships. Bills, disagreements, and everything in between. I will conquer all those with you, being by your side, and knowing that these are only challenges and challenges that we will overcome together. Although I hate to be wrong, I might once in a while let you be right. I vow to be your encourager, your number one supporter throughout life. I vow to love all of you, snoring included, maybe. I vow to keep the little things alive, to laugh with you, continue our silent conversations with just our creepy stares, to play hide and seek when you don't know we're playing, to annoy you with my singing, to listen to all your stories about cars and trucks and pretend I know what you're talking about, to have a cup of tea when you don't want one just because it makes me happy. I want to thank you in advance for the next 70 years of killing all the spiders, letting me put up my Christmas decorations 3 months early, sharing your fries when I finish mine, storing boxes of shoes that I'll never wear, and understanding when I say an hour in the mall, it's at least 5 hours. Sometimes I even wonder how you put up with me. Then I remember, oh, I put up with you. There's only one thing more precious than time, and that too we spend it on. I choose you, I won the jackpot with you. You are the reason I smile and the reason I look forward to coming home. I can't imagine a world without you in it, even for a minute. You have captured my heart today, tomorrow, and for the rest of my life. I love you.
Pouring your heart into a song that you ain't gonna sing. It's a match made up in heaven, like good old boys and beer. And me, as long as you're right here. And me, as long as you're right here.
Well, it's been a long time since I flew past that welcome sign. Smell the sweeter than pines in this honeysuckle bell-buckle paradise. Oh, that wraparound town you thought that you owned, where you learn how to live, yeah, until you got gone. And you think that you change, but you find that you don't, 'cause you can't outrun what you're raised up on. You can't take the good out of the good old boy. Can't fake a slow step. Shining just a little bit brighter now. And that cotton ball sky looks the same, but there's a few more looking down. And I hope that I'm making proud and showing them how. Yeah, I'm showing them how. You can't take the good out of the good old boy. Can't fake a slow, steady, heavy draw. Don't go a day without That you own, where you learn how to live, yeah, until you got gone. And you think that you change, but you find that you don't, 'cause you can't outrun what you're raised up on. Can't take the good out of the good old boy. Can't fake a slow, steady, heavy draw. Don't go a day without breaking down. Some hell yes, some yes ma'am, some hey y'all. Good Lord's the first one you thank when you ride or die.
Moment for a long time, and I've known you were my person for even longer. Sorry. When we first met, I couldn't believe how much I was drawn to your enthusiasm, laugh, and how fun and quirky you are literally all the time. Sometimes I swear you were made in a factory just for me. You are loved more than I could ever express. And have made me the happiest man on earth by agreeing to share your life with me. I promise to kill the spiders. Big or small. I will always share my food when you don't like what you order. Which is all the time. I promise to unclog the top, the tub, even though you're clearly the only one with hair. I promise to answer questions during the movie because you weren't paying attention. I promise to stay up to turn off Seinfeld every night and take off your glasses after you fall asleep. I promise to protect you, to take care of you, and to always make you tea after a rough day. I promise to be your best friend always, to hold your hand every chance I get, and to love you more each passing day for the rest of our lives. With all the many, many challenges we've made it through to get where we're standing today, I know we are strong and that we are meant to be together. I love you more than anything, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life.
Well, I've been living like a wild old Mustang out in Montana fields. Might have earned me a bad reputation, but never stopped these wheels from going and rolling too far, running and going a little too hard. So unreined, so untamed, yeah. So God made girls like you, make guys like me. Wanna reach for the brightest star, set it on a ring, put it on your hand, grab a piece of land and raise a few. Must have been to love you were groaning. Sent the sun rays to a dark place on the same day. Yeah, God made girls like you, make guys like me. Wanna reach for the brightest star, set it on a ring, put it on your hand, grab a piece of land. Since I stopped and prayed, the Lord has mercy, look at her. He sure didn't make no mistake when he put that angel on her. You God made girls like you make guys like me. Want a piece for the brightest star, set it on a ring. Put it on your hand, grab a piece of land and raise a few. Yeah, more girls like you. Yeah, more girls like you. More girls like you. Yeah. More girls like you. Yeah. More girls like you.
A 40 HP Johnson on a flat bottom metal boat. Coke cans and BB guns, barbed wire and old fence posts. 8-point bucks in autumn and freshly cut cornfields. One arm out the window and one hand on the wheel.
Marriage today, would you please say, I do.
I do. I do.
There you go. You have a lot of support. So with the blessing of everyone here, I now happily pronounce you husband and wife, and you may kiss the bride.